So the Pentaceratops here, it has five horns. One on the nose, two on the brows, and two extending out from its jugular bones. It seems excessive, but maybe it's necessary.
This dinosaur, the Dilophosaurus, has a distinctive neck frill it can